The Region 6 chairman is urging councillors to be more active in executing their duties. Delissa Hines reports.
Chairman of the Regional Democratic Council Region 6, Mr. David Armaghan, spoke on regional councillors' attitude towards carrying out their obligations at the council's monthly statutory meeting last Thursday.
It doesn't seem to the councillors don't want to work. They're not coming to these meetings. As far as, I mean, the way I see it, they only come on the Thursdays. But for whatever reason, I wouldn't like to see the reason. But they come on these days and you don't see them at the hotel.
Mr. Armaghan went on to encourage councillors to better represent their communities.
To be a councillor is a representative of the people in the area in which they operate. And if the people don't see you and you don't check with people and check to see what their problems are, then you are not really functioning as a councillor. So please, I mean, you know, make sure that if you operate within an NDC area, have some discussion with the NDC so you know what's going on in the NDC. You can be able to make a contribution as to how the NDC can function better. And when you come here to the RDC, you're better informed as to what is happening in your community. Maybe if I ask many councillors, they don't even know what's happening in their own community.
He further noted,
we can't continue like that. Councillors have to take some form of responsibility for the area in which they are operating, right? You have virtually four years more to go. And if in the first year people are behaving like this, we got to review our list and maybe bring people in who are more interested, who are on the list and more interested in people's development.
Councillors have various roles and responsibilities. Some of these include governance and community engagement, local planning, and ensuring efficient delivery of public services to the citizens they represent. Reporting for Channel 8 News, I am Jalissa Hines.